उसगांवच्या कत्तलखान्यात मारपाक हाडिल्ली गोरवां फोंड्या पुलिसांनी शुक्रारा ताब्यात घेतिल्ल्यान शुक्रारा फोंड्या बरोच बोवाळ जालो. महाराष्ट्र आनी कर्नाटकांतल्यान गोरवां हाडटना येरादारी नेम पाळूंक ना अशी कागाळ गोरक्षा समितीन केल्ल्यान पुलिसेन ही गोरवां ताब्यात घेतली. मास्क पिवपी लोकांनी व्हडा संख्येन एकठांय जावन ह्या गजालीचो निषेध केलो. निमणे राती उसरां पुलिसेन गोरवां सोडली.
उसगांवच्या कत्तलखान्यात मारपाक हाडिल्ली गोरवां फोंड्या पुलीस स्टेशनाचेर पाविल्ल्यान शुक्रारा थंय बरोच बोवाळ जालो. महाराष्ट्र आनी कर्नाटकांतल्यान गोरवां हाडटना गोरवां हाडपी लोकांनी येरादारीचे नेम पाळूंक ना अशी कागाळ गोरक्षा समितीन केल्ली. एका टेम्पोन 8 जाल्यार दुसऱ्या टेम्पोन 6 बैल आशिल्ले अशी कागाळ गोरक्षा समितीन केल्ली. ही गोरवां हाडपाचे लायसन आनी हेर सगळीं कागदां आमचे लागीं आसात अशें गोरवां हाडपी लोकांचे म्हणणे आसले. ह्या कागाळीक लागून फोंडे पुलीस स्टेशन वाठारान बरोच बोवाळ जाल्लो. राती उसरा कोर्टाची परवानगी घेवन गोरवां सोडली. शेनवारा सकाळी मास विकपी कांय लोकांनी फोंडे पुलीस निरीक्षकाची भेट घेवन ह्या मुखार मास विकप्यांक सतावचे न्ही अशी मागणी केली.
इतले मजगतीं पीपल फॉर एनिमल्साचे कार्यकर्त्यांनी तांच्या कागाळीचेर स्पश्टीकरण दिला. ते म्हणटात ह्या प्रकरणाचे कसल्याच धर्मीक गजाली कडेन संबंद ना. तांणी कागाळ जनावरांचेर जातल्या अत्याचारा आड केल्ली. पुलिसेन तांचे अजिबात सहकार्य करूंक ना हाची खंत तांणी उक्तायल्या.
मैं पीपल फॉर एनिमल का सदस्य हूँ. यहाँ हम 3-4 लोग घूमने के लिए आए हुए थे, जिनमें हरियाणा राष्ट्र गोरक्षा दल के प्रधान थे. हम रास्ते से जा रहे थे उस गांव की तरफ, तो एक दो गाड़ियाँ जा रही थी, उनमें से जैसे चिल्लाने की जानवरों की चिल्लाने की आवाज़ आई हुई थी. तो मैंने कहा मगा भैया गाड़ी रोको, इसमें ज़रूर कुछ ना कुछ जानवर गए हुए हैं. मैं बोला मगा भैया ऐसा है, इसमें क्रुएल्टी है. एक गाड़ी में, बड़ी गाड़ी में 4 पशु अलाउड हैं, जबकि उसमें एक में 10 और एक में 8 पशु थे. पुलिस ने क्या जैसे जो धारा उस पर लगनी चाहिए थी, प्रिवेंशन ऑफ क्रुएल्टी वगैरह की, जो मतलब हम जो लगनी चाहिए थी धारा, वो धारा नहीं लगाई. आम एक नॉर्मल धारा लगा करके उसको छोड़ दिया. पुलिस वाला बोलता है तुम जाओ, हमारा काम है, तुम्हारा काम है यार, भेज दिया, हमारा काम है अभी इसको जो मर्जी हम करेंगे. बल्कि बदतमीजी की उल्टा हमारे साथ, तुम क्या घूमने के लिए आए, यहाँ क्या क्यों पकड़ा है इनको. ये
ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, प्रूडेंट मीडिया.
मडगांवच्यान सुरावले वचपी ट्रक मुंगूल वाठारांत शेतांत उमथून पडिल्ल्यान ट्रकाचें बरेंच लुकसाण जालें. सामको अशीर आशिल्ल्या रस्त्या वेल्यान वतना हो अपघात घडलो. हो रस्तो रुंद करचो अशी मागणी थळावे लोक कितलीशींच वर्सां करीत आसात, मात सरकारान मात्तूय काना मनार घेवंक ना.
The traffic now was jammed. I was inside. So I heard the dogs barking. So we came out to see. My grandson told me in the this thing, truck has overturned in the pond in front of our house. That's how we came running out to see. By then the driver had already come out. But we reported so many times to strengthen this road. The vehicles are touching my wall and going. Our wire, electric wire goes off.
जिणेंत कितें करपाक जाय तें थारायात आनी ताचेर पुरायपणान मेहनत करात, असो संदेश आदलो भारतीय टेस्ट कॅप्टन राहुल द्राविडान दिलो. शेनवारा शारदा मंदिराच्या विद्यार्थ्यांचो भोवमान करपाक द्राविड आयिल्लो. स्वता खातीर लक्ष दवरतना ते ल्हान दवरूं नाकात. माउंट एव्हरेस्टाय ते टार्गेट दवरात, तुमी खूब वयर पावतले आनी प्रत्येक कडेन पासियेस काडचेच पडटा, असो सल्लो राहुलान आपल्या स्टायलीन दिलो.
Dravid retired in March 2012 and the world record holder for the most number of catches was given a rousing welcome by the students of Sharda Mandir. Dravid gave away prizes to the achievers in academics, extracurricular activities and the field of sports before he shared some light moments and a few serious life lessons to the students and the gathered.
It's hard to come to a school function and try and say a lot. And I was just trying to remember, as I was invited here, as to one thing that I remember from any of those speeches that the chief guest gave. Honestly, I couldn't remember a single one. So, in a way, it takes the pressure off me. Because anything I say here, you probably will not remember. Two people trying to climb a mountain and very intelligent people out here. So, can you tell me what are the most important? Have a go, one of you, some of you. Determination, somebody said. Teamwork, somebody said.
Oxygen.
Oxygen, good point, right? Critical, pretty critical. He asked asked me this question, and you know, I answered similar things to what you said: determination, courage, teamwork. And he said, "Oh, the most important thing is actually having the mountain in the first place." But this brings its own unique challenges. Sometimes there are so many opportunities that it's difficult to stay focused on one thing. The way to catch one of these rabbits would be to focus on one of them and try and catch it. What tends to happen is that because we have so many opportunities, we get distracted. We get distracted by the other rabbits running all over the place or the other opportunities that we have. If you try to catch all these opportunities or if you try to catch all these things that you want to do, you're probably going to end up catching none of them. My advice to you would be to focus and stay focused on one thing. Even if it's not working initially, change your tactics, but don't necessarily change your goal. Instant coffee, you know, instant gratification, get rich quick schemes that we have today, patience has its rewards. Nothing of substance ever happens in a jiffy. All too often, you know, we are unwilling to wait for the payoff. We settle for shorter trees. Every major achievement is always preceded by years of toil, hard work, failure, stress, tests of character, determination, sleepless nights. All of which help form a network of roots that can support real accomplishment and 80 feet tall trees. So the next time you're frustrated with the lack of results and want to give up, don't. Think of the Chinese bamboo.
तुमका ह्यो खबरो चुकल्यो आसात जाल्यार आमच्या www.prudentmedia.in वेबसाईट वा ट्विटर अकाउंट प्रुडंट गोवा वा www.facebook.com/prudentmedia या फेसबूक अकाउंटाचेर मेळटल्यो. इतल्यान हे खबराचित्र हांगाच सोंपता. पळयत रावात प्रुडंट मिडिया. नमस्कार.